Hi, my name is Gabriella. I'm from New York and I came out here just to continue my practice. I haven't really been making work in the past 2 years. It's been kind of difficult. In New York, I didn't have the space, which is why I came out here to move back into that. I'm trying to focus on sculpture work right now and making ceramic work, which I haven't really started doing until this past year. I enjoy the process of, you know, you make it with this wet material and then you fire it and then you have to glaze it and fire it again. And, you know, each step, you don't know how it's gonna look at the end. I guess just being here in the studio, we have a plan, you know, to make a final installation before we leave here. Focusing on what we're both interested in and combining that into, you know, one cohesive installation. So that's the project that I'm focusing on right now.